What does family mean? Does it only need a mom and dad and a couple kids? So that's where it all begins. But wedding bands and mortgage loans aren't what make a house a home. It's so much more than just the basic things. It's all that happens in between.
Family Discovery Day is a family event now conducted in stakes with the sole purpose of learning our own family history and sharing great stories about our ancestors, the legacy they left behind. This way, we are able to find out more about ancestors and live up to their expectations. Family Discovery Day is not just an event. It is a journey of learning bits and pieces about our kindred dead and appreciate the life they give. It is a spiritual journey.
We're trying to get in the stands or back at home. Family's there to cheer us on, and it can last forever and a day, along with all the memories made at night. Front room movie nights and hand-me-downs, dreaming bigger than our bank accounts. But know it, we'll always have enough to make ends meet. Yeah. Doctor visits from a double dare, group hug laughing after family prayer. And know it, we'll never ever want to change a thing. That's what family means to me. It's working hard. Favorite songs, jumping and yelling, cheering our favorite team.